Check.
I hope there's a place to fill up water.
Yeah.
I'm on
the
down.
Oh yeah.
Bigger than the normal.
Oh, there's a camera out there. Hi, camera person. one stubborn string that refuses to stay in tune. Like I said, this is sound check. We get all the problems worked out right here. So, well, thank you for coming out to Pumpkinfest. I think we're going to start the show now.
That last song didn't count to me.
And I love
all except this one. James and the Shondell. That was from the late 60s. That would have been about the time I was learning how to play the piano.
Like that's actually cheap. He got a deal.
And I just realized something. My piano's not plugged in. That's okay. Got another piano here with me anyway. So, years ago, Mom and Dad bought me a piano and I brought it here today. So I figured I would sit down and play it for everybody. Now getting down there is not the problem. Getting back up is the problem. Problem! Yeah. Get some pictures of me drinking Pepsi up here. That's what everybody will want to remember. Microphone. That's part of the show. Now put some muscle into that thing. Until we get that ready, let's not forget that it's this season.
Nice hat.
Yeah, go Mariners. Okay, what's, the Mariners need a song like that. I think the Mariners did have a song years ago. That we might play later on, but as far as this year, I'm just real happy. Okay. See a couple people out there I recognize. Hello, a couple people I recognize. All right. You have a wonderful time, and you got here just in time to hear me play a song I wrote when I was like 9 years old. Wrote it with Twinkie the Kid. And I wrote it on that little piano there, but we'll hear how it sounds on this thing. It's about a cat. So what else would you write about at that age? You could write an anti-war song, a real romantic, 9 years old, forget it. So So this is for our old cat, Fluffy. Fluffy makes the floats with his legs. Jeff says Fluffy's got the lungs. Goes when he touches them, Fluffy bites him. B-side for that last song. So here's the other side of that record. Song from fourth grade. Kids jumping on the beds in their bedroom.
Drummer screwed up.
Jumping on the stairs. Jump. Stairs jumping all the time. Okay.
feel it deep inside. But love for you can be denied. Now it's time to run away and hide. I've lost inside. But love would take you in its arms. Love would keep you safe from harm. Safe from harm. Lost and lonely, nowhere to run. Now I know you're the only one. After all, it's said and done. Now everyone just sees you will take me.
Shadow in the city.
I thought you were going to say who did it. Yeah, that's right. What? Oh, that was the loving spoonful. Yeah. You're close.
Kind of the same time frame,
yeah. It seemed like an appropriate song today, since here we are in downtown Oregon. It's like 75 degrees out here in the middle of October. Who would have guessed? We probably should have worked up some Halloween songs, but, yeah. It don't seem like Halloween time. Thank you. By the way, Gary, you didn't introduce me to your lady friend. Okay. Well, I knew you looked familiar, but I, you know, I'm terrible with names.
Let me know before you
leave. You okay? You're okay, honey.
He gets around.
Wipe them on my pants.
Yeah, I saw the other one. She was singing at the Star Bar last weekend. She filled that place up. Hey, cameraman, do you need to do anything?
I need to do something.
This might turn up on YouTube later on.